everyone, this is Redgamer75. Welcome back to Let's Play Minecraft Mcnostalgia. In this episode, we've got all the materials we need in order to finish that sky base. Let's start. You might be wondering, why is there so many torches out here? I'll tell you why. Most of my homeland was converted into a snow biome. Yep, that's right, a snow biome. So I had to place torches everywhere and melt the snow. So I don't want any snow here. Gonna continue. This. Oh yeah, let's continue. Hope I do not. Well, this time I'm keeping my inventory so I don't regenerate again. See a lot of torches down there. So don't complain about the torches. I need them to stop the snow. This doesn't even look like enough obsidian. And if I run out, I'm going to mine it off screen. However, and I'm out. I'm gonna mine more obsidian and then I'll be back. Okay, I'm back with more obsidian. get the last piece. Okay, got the last piece. Sky base is finished. But I'm not going to end the episode here because that would be too quick. Because I noticed a lot of my sheep went missing. And I found a lot of wool. Are they dying somehow? I had a lot of sheep here, but now they're all gone. That wool bit. Did they like spawn on top of the spawner and then fall down to their death? That's what I think has happened. Oh, there's another bit of wool. Yeah, I think they're spawning on top and then they fall down. I never see them fall. Gotta plant more seeds. Well, it looks like I'm out. I had to sneak so I don't tremble the crops and that. I need to find some more places where I can, you know, remove the grass and get more seeds from. Man, I have a lot of logs. Aha! I can get more seeds. Maybe I could do these ones. But 5 more seeds for my farm. I have to shift snake in there so I don't trample everything. Because I don't want, constantly. Oh, it's a pig with no mouth again. Just hate the way it does that. I have to use, because I'm actually using a texture pack right now. No visual difference, but I need it in order to show my skin. Otherwise, it'll just show my old skin, which was Mario. And that will and if that happens, I'm gonna have a lot of explanation for how the 10th Doctor turned back into Mario. Careful. Snake. Oh, it's going on again. But you know what? I'm not gonna play on peaceful. That's only what noobs do. I'm not doing that anymore. You know, I have diamond tools. There you go. Just love that sky base. I'm only going up there when it starts, raining and that. I'm gonna fix that pig glitch after this episode. Don't know why I haven't even fixed it yet. It's just using the current Minecraft version, 1.8.1. We're only beta. There's no hunger bar yet. We won't be seeing the hunger bar for a few more updates. I need to find work out the mystery of how I keep finding so much wool here. I didn't know. I'm thinking, like I said before, the sheep spawn, then they fall down. Something like that. Might be a different reason, I don't know. Where are those zombies coming from? There's a cave right below. Well, that's another life lost. No regeneration since I have items in my inventory. Need to go back to where I did dug that hole. Aha, here it is. Because I don't play with armor anymore. Cause don't think it looks a bit nice on my skin. Let's go this way. go. That looks better. I know that spider survived. I use this bow for any mobs that survive down there. I don't know what's taking so long for this grass to spread. It's been like 10 episodes since I was wanting to do that. But it's finally sped up at least. Wait, why am I underground? I need to solve the mystery of how sheep are dying. Find how they're dying. So sick of hearing all those cave noises. Don't know why they were even added into the game. Don't know. There's some sheep over there. I need to watch and stay nearby on how they are dying. I need to watch carefully. So I'm going to be here a while, aren't I? We'll figure out how they are going. But you know, I just love all these sheep. I need to find out how they are going. Alright. Now, with this update, they're somehow dying. Need to figure out how it's happening. I know everyone misses my old world, which I had in Season 1, and which I briefly visited in Episode 50, which was the 400 subscriber special. But this world's better. I like this world better than the old one. I know we had a good times together, but when I reached Beta 1.0, the world kind of got a bit messed up. So I made a new world, which lasted only 2 episodes. That world was a disaster. Because whenever I tried building stuff there, it just deleted whatever I built. And I did try to build a big warehouse, which that one it was saving, but zombies killed me and I could never find it again. So I made another new world, and that new world is this world, which I have now. Because my second world lasted only 2 episodes. We made this world in episode 30, I guess. Yeah, that seems about right. So this would have been made in Beta 1.0_01, I guess. See this grass? This proves it's a snow biome now. Again, enough rambling about worlds. I have to solve this mystery of how my sheep keep disappearing. my sheep again. A lot of sheep. I need to watch and find out how they're getting killed. I'm just finding a lot of their wool here. Don't know how they're getting killed. Because, you know, we have to see about that, them spawning on the spawn and then they fall down to their death. He's on his nearby. Oh, it's a dungeon. Well, I had a pretty good life. Shame I was killed again. Noise appearing again. When this stops, I'm gonna have to dig that out again. At least not much is appearing, at least. All the torches are melting them. Stuff back and it snowed again. I'm gonna have to let's dig snow out. That border thing can have snow. After this, we need to continue solving this mystery of how all my sheep. need to keep it trying to find out how the shit I've been murdered. I'm gonna go try and find some sheep and I'll resume. Well, I looked on the wiki and I think I found out how sheep are dying. I think wolves are killing them. That's what the wiki said. This means war. Anyway,